Me too. More than once. It's perfect for what I'm planning. My friend, this I cannot do. The knights know my name now. Better to keep them here than in the city, where they might go after my daughter or her father.
Aren't you your daughter's father?
Fahira is well provided for, no matter where she is. And she'll have you know that I'm her papa. My point is, I can do more good here in this place than back in the city. Look, I'll show you. Walk with me a moment, friend.
I'll unbolt the main entrance.
Years ago, I ran a mercenary company out of this place. The Pale Hand. I had less to lose then. But now, the fight's been brought to me. And I think I'd be more used to you as a mercenary, a shield for hire, if you will, than a smith. Though there's a chance you'll get both out of me. And my name still carries weight. The other mercenaries will be more likely to return if I am here. And you will need their help, my friend. You will never regret hiring one of the Pale Hand into your service. Friend, your heart is in a good place, but you wield it with the subtlety of a hammer. This wound, this loss is mine. Mine to carry, mine to tend. I will grieve it with my family in the privacy of my home. For now, let's stay focused on Nerel. That's where the Pale Hand comes in. We can help fight your fight. My friends from those days are scattered across Sanctuary. I want you to find them and bring them here. It may take some convincing, but I'm sure you can manage.
What is this?
Recognize it? I made it. Crafted for an old ally. A bounty hunter named Subo. Barely a scratch on it. I don't think Subo knows about my recent injury. Would you consider assisting him in my place? The fens must mean Hawazar. Start there. Take the helm so he knows I sent you. As I said, he's an old ally. You might find him to be, well, a bit of an acquired taste. I know what you know, so I don't really know. Subo's not much of a joiner. Perhaps someday with the right encouragement. I'll watch your back.
He's strong for having such a fresh wound. Though you recovered from yours like it was nothing. I might have helped a bit, sure, but not this much. What makes you so special?
I don't know.
I guess none of us do. Well, we'll say you're blessed by Akarat and leave it at that. Come, let's find your friend. We can get a good view of the river from the southern cliffs. Let's start our search there.
Can't do that here. Hello.
Ugh!
Out of vigor.
Need more time.
That must be the tunnel's entrance. What is this? Not ready. This must be it.
I don't want to hurt you. Don't touch that. You can't have any. No. I warned you.
Need more time. Need more time.
My son, don't blame yourself. I know you can't control your powers. Never doubt that I love you, and will always love you. My only regret is I taught you shame and fear. I should have never hidden you away from the world. They should see what a beautiful, brave soul you are. Please, don't repeat my mistakes. All my love, Da. Leave!
Get out! Before there's only pieces of you left!
What have you done with the boy?
He's dead! I tore him apart!
Where did you get that?
Your child. Is this yours?
It was a gift from Father. Please.
Where is he? I can't leave a child alone. Please, come with me.
You saw what happened? When I get scared, the monsters appear.
I know a place where you wouldn't need to be scared. There are good people, but you must give them the chance to show you.
And you? You'll be there too?
Of course I will.
Where should I go?
There's a man named Rahair, a good man. He leads a group of mercenaries called the Pale Hand. Find him. He'll have a place for you.
All right. I'll meet you there.
Ha!
Welcome back.
My name's Ulkin, and I can watch after myself.
Of course you can. But you don't have to do that alone anymore. Every member of the Pale Hand watches out for each other and contributes to the guild. Can you do that?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now find a space for yourself. I'll make sure Ulkin finds his way here.
I have been waiting for your return. I see. It calls to you. Interesting choice. It calls to you. Interesting choice. It calls to you.